This morning, a man was injured overnight in a car-to-car shooting in the historic South Central neighborhood of South Los Angeles. Shooting took place about 11:30 at the intersection of San Pedro and 31st Streets. The victim was driving south on San Pedro Street when a car next to him started shooting near 28th Street. The driver was struck in the chest and arm before losing control and crashing into a parked car. The victim was taken to the hospital in unknown condition. No suspect information was released, and a motive is unknown.